Steve Douglas. I'd like to invite him up to the stage right now. Jane Douglas. All right, it's a very special night for Jane. I have a number of presentations to make. The very first one from Honoring Our Own. This is presented to Jane Douglas in appreciation of his contribution to Canadian music. From Honoring Our Own. I have another one to read. It gives me great pleasure to recognize the talent and career of Canadian musician Jay Douglas. For over 40 years, Jay Douglas has graced the stage with his immense musical talent and skill. As an award-winning artist covering various genres, he has made significant contributions to the Canadian music scene. On behalf of Toronto City Council, I want to extend best wishes for his continued and celebrated success. Deputy Mayor Norm Kelly, Councillor Michael Thompson, and Josh Cole. And there's one more. On behalf of the Government of Ontario, I am pleased to welcome everyone to Honoring Our Own, a celebration tribute party for Jay Douglas. Music is an important part of our country's cultural landscape. Canadians love music and they recognize and embrace talent in all genres. Toronto, Montreal, and Canada's other major cities have been and continue to be magnets for fans of popular music because of world-class performers like Mr. Douglas. I want to join everyone in honoring Mr. Douglas for bringing over 40 years of memorable performances to fans of blues, R&B, reggae, and jazz. I offer my best wishes for an enjoyable concert and much ongoing success for Mr. Douglas. Premier Kathleen Wynne. Let's hear it. Jay Douglas.